You leave your car for a moment and return to broken glass.
Gone in seconds.
Seconds.
It's become an epidemic across the Bay Area. Thieves breaking into cars in the middle of the day.
99% of people are not getting caught to begin with.
We investigate the breakdown in the city that's giving criminals free rein on our streets.
Is the system broken?
I believe the system needs to be tweaked.
And how fed up neighbors are using technology to fight back. Sunday after the Olympics on NBC Bay Area News, we investigate.